Let's find a solution for our man. Hey, Humbo. What did you say that happened to you, Seth?
Sure, mentor. I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know what is wrong with me. Hell.
Humbo, you're even dying slow in you.
Yes, I'm dying.
Humbo is having stomach typhoid candidiasis.
See, Humbo might not make it though.
Huh?
Eh?
What do we do?
Humbo, mm-hmm. Do you have money in your account?
I don't have shish.
You don't have shish? Yeah. And you won't die?
Mm-hmm. What do we do? We can't leave Humbo to die now.
Let's go and look for solution.
Let's go and look for solution.
Humbo, we are coming. Humbo. You will not die.
Humbo. Okay. Not to
you will not die.
Yeah? Humbo,
let's go.
What will happen to you? Yeah? Yeah?
Okay. Be a strong guy. Yeah?
Okay.
Native doctor. Native doctor. Yeah? You know me very well. And you know my friend.
We are here for one mission because the mission, if we fail to accomplish the mission we accomplish on our head. You know our friend Humbo. Humbo is at the point of death that if we don't do anything fast, death will humble Humbo. And when Humbo go to the grave, Humbo will humble the grave. That's why we are here. We need to see the solution that will make Humbo to come back to life.
Michael, you see, just that Humbo is about to die. Humbo is at the point of death. You just want us to help Humbo. Yes, sir. Nothing will happen to Humbo. Let him don't be that Humbo. Yes, at this time now.
Let him don't. I see.
Wait! I've heard all you said. The problem, the sickness that Humbo is suffering from, is a stepping stone to his success. I will give you 2 eggs to give to him. If he eats these 2 eggs, he will recover. As soon as he eats this egg, look at him money. And he will be the richest millionaire here on earth.
Let us have the egg. See, Humbo is my very close friend. Ask him, everybody know.
Ask him. Ask him. Please give me the egg when I get what I have.
Make sure you give him the eggs.
No problem.
As soon as he eats the eggs, he will recover and he will be able to live.
Yes.
See, what we do is this, you know, you see, I'm not a greedy person, you understand? I can never listen to that native talk. I will give you one, each one, because I want to be a millionaire. Mm-hmm. And I have a friend that is a millionaire.
See, you give me the big one, so that I can help you.
So that you'll be richer than me. No, so that you'll be richer than me. It's that one.
So, did your plan, Abi? This is your plan. Which plan? So people don't know that I'm employing people, eh? So my sources egg that the native doctor gave people. You want to eat it, Abi?
No, I was the one advising him
that
No, you cause this.
No, who cause him?
Now you cause him.
Who?
You.
Yeah, who cause him?
No. Okay. See, if you want put any blow, see my face. So if you want blow me, blow this side.
I'll avoid my face.
You keep your just do me a favor. Keep your face in one place. Keep your face in one place. You want first blow? Let me blow you first now.
Thanks so much for watching that very funny video. Did you enjoy that video?
Yeah. Yes, no.
Thank you for watching that very funny video. Just watching. I hope you like the video. Please.
Subscribe.
Please help me subscribe to my channel. Please comment. Is it legal? You have the very funny content in the channel. Please.
Subscribe
to the channel, Subscribe. You see so many videos, man.
Hope is hungry. Please subscribe to my channel so we help Daddy Humbo.
Yes.
Did you remember this face?
Yes.
If you're watching our old videos then, our
episode, and the video again.
Come on, Mafodia.
See,